Airbnb has been in Cuba for only a year, but actually people have been sharing their homes in Cuba since the mid-90s.